Welcome back to Isla Guyanese Ting, where we feature various aspects of our beautiful Guyanese culture and the many things that make it unique. In the wonderful world of creatives, there exists multiple Guyanese who have managed to make their mark on the international scene, one of whom is the late novelist, writer, and teacher, E.R. Braffitt, CCH. He was born in British Guyana on the 27th of June 1912 and died on the 12th of December 2016 in the United States. He attended St. Ambrose Primary School and Queen's College in Georgetown, and then City College of New York in the 1940s. During the Second World War, he joined the Royal Air Force as a pilot. After the war, despite his extensive training, Braffitt could not find work in his field, and disillusioned, reluctantly took up a job as a school teacher in the East End of London. He was the author of the 1959 autobiographical novel, To Sir with Love, based on his experiences there. This book was made into a 1967 British drama film of the same title, starring Sidney Poitier. Braffitt is best known for his stories of social conditions and racial discrimination against Black people. When he turned 100 years old in 2012, on a visit to Guyana, he was conferred with a national award, the Cacique Crown of Honor. Do stay tuned for more information on talented Guyanese and their achievements right here on Isla Guyanese Ting.